Well, this just in, veteran actor John Aniston has died. Aniston was best known for his role on the soap opera Days of Our Lives. He began playing the character of Victor Caricas in 1985. He most recently appeared in today's episode that just aired Friday. Aniston is the father of actress Jennifer Aniston. In an Instagram post, she called him one of the most beautiful humans. John Aniston was 89 years old.